It looks like we've got track clearance. Indeed, we have. Bungie's going to lift now. And we're away with the men's class 24. But Keith Matthews, the man from Scotland with the white teeth, leads the way. And it's CS5 that he leads the way, but he's gone out a little bit wide. And Ben Wilson trying to find a way through. And indeed, he has. But as I say that, then it's the Scottish guy who leads the way then. A lot of water's gone down on that track, so it is a little bit slippy out there, but no one's catching Keith Matthews in a moment. From Ben Wilson, 143, 954. And it looks like